Why is it better to breathe through the nose in the cold? The nasal cavity exhibits a unique ability to raise or lower the temperature of inhaled air. When it is -25°C outside, the air in a person's nasal cavity heats up to +35°C, +36°C. As opposed to the oral cavity, the nasal one heats the air much more effectively. It is like a built-in split system that ensures normal functioning of the lower respiratory tract.